And welcome to your hypnotism session to get you deeply, deeply, deeply asleep. Now, I've said this before, hypnotism is not to mind control you or get you to do anything against your will. It is a tool to help your mind do what you already want it to. In this case, sleep, sleep, sleep. So, again, you have nothing to be worried about. We are just simply going to help you get to sleep, since you already want to do that, don't you? Let's begin. Just bring your attention to the amethyst and watch it sway back and forth. There will be times when it goes a bit faster, and times when it goes a bit slower, but either way, I want you to try to focus on the pendulum. Can't keep up, that's perfectly fine. You're not going to fail if you don't follow it for a little while. It's okay. If it does happen, just try your best to get back into a rhythm. But even if you want to take a break, that's perfectly fine. You can look at my nose. You can look at my eyes. You can even close your eyes for a little while. If you need a break, that's perfectly fine. Be because, like I said, I'm not trying to control you. We're just simply using this as a tool to quiet our minds. A lot of times our brains can start overthinking a lot, especially right before bed. It's hard to get into a state of rest because of our overacting imaginations, thought spirals, things like that. So that's why we have the pendulum. Because all you need to do right now is focus on the pendulum. It's just that easy. And as you focus on the pendulum, let all your other thoughts drift away. You do feel another thought coming on, that's okay. Just simply take a deep breath and bring your attention back to the pendulum. Take a few deep breaths here. Yeah. Inhale. Breathe in. Breathe out. Good. Next, we're going to focus on relaxing our muscles. So keep watching the pendulum, but as you do, we're gonna go one by one, starting with your feet. Relax all of the muscles. Notice if there are any that are still tense from your day, and just relax. Yeah, good. Your legs, relax your calves, relax your eyes. Relax all the muscles here. Just relax. Next, your core and your chest. Relax the muscles here. Relax, 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 relax. Good. In. Next, your arm. Biceps, your triceps, your forearms, your hands. Relax all the muscles here. Let out any tension. It's okay. Relax, relax, relax. And then last, our face. Think of all the muscles here. Your neck, your shoulders, any of your muscles here. Relax, 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 relax. Let's just take a few moments of stillness, because the next thing we're going to relax is your eyes. Relax. Relax. In. Okay, so, like I said, we're gonna relax your eyes. So, just as before, bring your attention to the pendulum. Just focus on its way. Back and forth, left to right, back and forth. Good. Keep watching. Watching the pendulum. Keep watching. Good. Keep watching. Keep watching the pendulum. Good. Good. Let them start to get heavy. Let them start to want. need to force it. All you need to do is watch the pendulum back and forth. You've done such a good job today. Yeah, of course. Good, good. We're going to have one more session with the pendulum. But it's just going to be a countdown from 20. And so now that your eyes are nice and heavy, nice and tired, you have a choice now. You can either continue watching the pendulum, or you can close your eyes. Close your eyes. Whatever you'd like, my friend. You can even start by watching and close them halfway through, that's okay. Whatever you'd like. Okay? Yeah. So, for the last time, bring your attention to the pendulum. Or you can also close your eyes. And we're going to start counting down now. With every number, you're going to feel a little more sleepy. Your eyes are going to feel a little bit more relaxed. And you're going to feel yourself getting more and more tired. Yeah. 20.9, 8,